An elderly Hindu priest has been hacked to death by suspected militants in Bangladesh. Ananta Gopal Ganguly had his throat slit by motorbike-borne attackers en route to temple. Police say it's the latest in the spate of assaults by Islamists on minority groups. Site monitoring service said ISIL had claimed responsibility for the attack.